Comrie Castle sits in ruins down the road from the present Castle Menzies in a private garden. When it burned in 1487, the Menzies began building the new tower house, which became known as the Place of Uaim. Uaim is a corruption of Uav, Gaelic for cave, referring to a hollow up in the crags behind the castle. There is an ancient legend that a Menzies lady was captured by an elvish king. He lived in the forest, and he spirited her up into the cave, and there made her his queen. At the top is St. David's Well, a small spring-fed cistern under the crags. Here, Sir David Menzies, clan chief from 1377 to 1449, set aside worldly troubles and lived the aesthetic life